nervous I've come. I was bursting my lungs, I should turn and leave the permanent done. Cause it hurts to see the worst in the one. Plus the murmurs become the vermin, speaking words that are undeserving. But I'll turn them into mine. Feeling blacked out, looking further for the light in life. It's what the cold and the murderers decide. It's hard to be certain of the purpose of the grind. When it's purposely designed, we learn to read and write. Then we feel fatigued, need a sermon, need a sign. So we can feel at ease and blur between the lines. I pray away the strain on my vertebrae. I lay awake like, what does the worker make? Just enough to leave him poor but deserve a break. I came aboard though I learned to wait. This will be my train of thought till I terminate.
So soon, haven't even passed the first aisle of the showroom. Calm and collected, I've tried to home in on the stars. But at this point, there's no need to mention the past. Seems the future's still coming in fast. And my day-to-day life, some mercurial yarn. And lately, I've been lacking in charm. And the planet I'm from still spins between Venus and Mars. Heart fickle, mind unstable. The sand of my socks, but always a little food on the table. And I'll keep on till I'm no longer able. Till my shoes are worn out. Stories turn fiction to fable, till my diction's disabled and I'm slower. Too old for playing the fool or the joker, till I forget the hurdles I never got over and land 3 days shy on the 7th of October.
Thank you.